Good morning, mighty men and women of God. Today is Monday, January 13th of 2020. As we look around, it's plain to see that sin and darkness are rapidly taking over. There are areas of life that have long been off limits to filthy language and perversion, but those barriers have been quickly and in many instances unjustly removed. The body of Christ has long been waiting for an end-time revival to come, believing that it would usher in the return of Christ. But there is much work to be done. Many people need to hear the gospel of Jesus, the Messiah. We must take our place as the army of the Lord and fulfill the calling placed upon each of us with the gifts that have been so lovingly given to us. Today, this morning's prayer is regarding making our stand for the Lord. Father, the days are getting darker and few seem to have noticed. The language of many has become filthy and disgusting. Their respect for others, their spouses and families, and their possessions have disappeared. The behavior of married people within their own homes and relationships have become untrusting of each other. Children are turning against their parents, acting out in school, trying to establish and exert their own will often. Father, what has happened to the structure of the family? It is one of the core values of your very word. The Ten Commandments have been tossed aside, even referred to as the Ten Suggestions. Where is the sanctity of life gone, with so many unborn babies being murdered as a convenience for sin and lack of discretion? Father, you have seen this many times in former great societies. This is the destruction of societal foundations. Without foundations, no structure is able to stand. Oh, Father, you have been expelled from public schools, colleges, and universities. Churches are divided over issues that are clearly outlined and declared unclean in your word. False teachers and false doctrines are being widely accepted. Divorce is an epidemic that is overlooked and actually is looked at as a socially acceptable, even recommended, way of remedying the flesh. Father, you are a God of choice, of free will. How can you capture the attention of the masses when many of your children are not engaging in the war? It is time, Father, for your children to rise up and make a stand for holiness and righteousness. It is time to sound the trumpets of warning and the call to arms. Now is the exact time for all of us who confess your name to fulfill our calling and destiny. Otherwise, there will be a great sadness and a gnashing of teeth. It is time for us to make our stand and to do it now. There are souls depending on each one of us. Father, it's in the name of Jesus we pray this morning. Amen. This is Jeff with this morning's prayer, praying that you have a great and God-filled day today. Shalom.